Danny, middle of the first quarter, coach jumped off the bench and screamed at you guys to wake up.
Yeah.
Well, what was that about?
We came out soft. We didn't really play with no heart. And came out weak. There's a conference game we had to win, and came out soft.
How did you guys turn that around?
We went in the locker room, played with some heart. You talked to us, motivated us a little bit, and we came out strong.
What made the difference for you guys in turning that? They had a nice lead in the first quarter. How did you turn that around? How did you start to get things going for you guys?
We started running some plays, running them, actually going through them, and being more settled on defense, more settled on offense, and just playing harder.
First of all, you guys started off kind of slow, and at one point in the first quarter, you screamed at them, "Wake up!"
Yeah, well, we needed to, because Pemberton is a really good team, and especially at their place, they're always tough. And you know, we gotta play 32 minutes. I mean, if we do that, like I think I told you in the preseason, we can beat anybody. And if we, you know, if we don't play the whole game, we can lose to anybody.
Okay. What turned it around for you guys today?
Pemberton seemed to have a little bit of trouble with our trap. And I think we really just started playing harder and with a little more focus. And I think that made the difference. We really did. I mean, you saw the game. I thought we looked lackadaisical in the first few minutes.
Well, you jumped out to a real nice start, and then it seemed like Burlington Township caught fire a little bit and got you in a little bit of trouble by halftime.
I thought we were about a half a step behind for the majority of the game. Yeah, we did step out and take a nice lead, but we were just a step behind. Defensively, for the rest of the game, offensively, our passes were ahead of people or behind people. We played sloppy, and again, that's to their credit, they played good defense.